Hey guys, it's Ken from Dan and Ken PT. Short disclaimer before I start the video, I am not an expert on sleep. And I'm not an expert on neurophysiology, neuropsychology, anything like that. This is just my opinion and my experience. So, last night I meditated for 10 minutes before sleep. And I was in a fasted state. Well, fasted state meaning that I stopped eating at about noon that day and went to bed at around 10, so 10 hours fasted. If you guys have fasted, you know that it does raise your cortisol. And cortisol is a stress hormone, so sometimes that means that going to sleep, getting to sleep, can be rather difficult. So why did I use meditation as a sleep aid? I feel that you could use meditation as a sleep aid even if you're not in a fasted state, right? To me, if someone doesn't meditate, right, the only time in the day where they are meditating is when they're trying to go to sleep. Because theoretically, they're sitting there, right, eyes closed, they're conscious, they're aware. And if you're not used to meditating, it could be extremely, actually a little stressful and overwhelming because you get drowned in your own thoughts. So if you're getting drowned in your own thoughts before you're trying to go to sleep, that could make sleep rather difficult. So what I do is I go into my bathroom, turn the lights off. I even wear like a mask, a sleep mask for my eyes, blinders. And I just sit there. I like to sit. I don't like to lay down because I don't want to fall asleep. Meditating, you don't sleep. I sit there for 10 minutes with my timer, and then I go to sleep. It takes about the average person, based on a quick Google search, about 10 to 20 minutes to go to sleep. So bare minimum, in my opinion, you have to meditate for about 10 minutes before bed to really get those thoughts out, drown yourself in those thoughts before you attempt to go to sleep. For me, it really does help, especially while in a fasted state. Give it a try and let me know how it went. I'm actually really curious of that. I have my own personal definition of meditation. It's a ever-changing definition, but currently it's something to the point of a conscious and individual state in the absence of light, intentional stimulus, technology, and other forms of entertainment. Again, the concept of meditation is like the concept of fasting. It sounds very easy, and it actually does get easy when you practice it. But at first, it can be overwhelming, because in a day of technology, we're always engaged with something. We're always getting our little dopamine hits. We're swiping through Facebook, through TikTok, YouTube, channeling through the radio when we're driving. We're always getting what we want, always, right? So when we sit down and we're just with our own thoughts, it could be really overwhelming. It could be very boring. So that's pretty much all I got for today's video. If you guys want to try it, sit down, meditate, close your eyes for about 10 minutes before bed. If you're having trouble sleeping, if not, you could even do it too, just to help you continue to fall asleep with ease. Let me know how you guys do in the comments below. Until next time, take care and keep smiling. Bye-bye.